Hey everybody, Sharon here from thegimmyact.com. Here we are today back in Awesome Peak grabbing the Dunes achievement. This is going to cover level 26, aka level 4-1. This one's going to be another straightforward level, which is very easy. Most of these level 4 levels are. So, pretty straightforward at the beginning. Just follow the trail of coins while avoiding the spikes, which look like grass. Then you have the moving spikes up here, which, same thing, just avoid. Double jump, make sure you arc your jumps in order to get these coins. If you miss one, you can always just double jump back, since you should be able to clear the distance both ways. Once you get to here, you get the next obstacle, which is going to be the arrows. These work just like the frog spit. They just move across the screen, and you can just avoid them very easily. I believe they move a little faster, but once again, nothing too hard. Take the upper path first, and then once you get to this coin, you want to work your way back and then grab any of the coins you missed on the bottom. Then once you have all of them, just turn back around and then head the way you were supposed to be going. Grab these coins and then just stay on the upper path right here, avoiding the arrows. Then you have to take a jump down, make sure you stay between two arrows, and then just inch your way forward until the end of the level. Hop into the well, wrap things up. 3 gems, 31 coins for this one, and an achievement. There it is. It's going to be for 30 gamer score, and that's all there is to it.